the Statue of Liberty already. Very small, of course.
I'm the king of the world!
Will you take a look at that? Pretty pathetic, huh? Well, you'll never believe this, but that
Johnny Depp
you're looking at was once
Jack Sparrow. He belonged to a group called the
Lumity,
which he used to lead, but now is led by Jeffrey Rush.
Oh, yeah. This is his story.
There are despots and dictators, political manipulators. There are bluebirds with the intellects of fleas. And this perfect world will spin around his every little whim. Cause his perfect world begins and ends with...
Stop singing!
You threw off my groove.
I'm sorry, but you've thrown off the Emperor's groove.
You were saying?
Allahu Akbar!
Boom, baby!
I've been here for years, rocking my peers, putting suckers in fear, making the tears rain down like a monsoon. Listen to the bass go boom!
What's that?
What? The noise? Or you? Same. Did you hear that?
One of those guns.
A stunning scene at the heart of American democracy. The U.S. Capitol overrun, under siege. Pro-Trump extremists storming inside, flooding the halls, breaching the floor of the House of Representatives.
Good evening, ma'am.
What do you want?
We're here to inspect the wiring and the switches.
I don't care what Parliament realm or whatever it is.
Very poor choice of words.
Hello there.
Parley!
What?
Parley. I invoke the right of parley.
Down to the depths, whatever mutton they thought of parley.
That would be the...
What is racist?
What the fuck is that?
Oh, where are my manners?
I'm Jeffrey Rush.
Welcome aboard the...
Lumity.
Wait a minute. Nope, you fucked up. It's
Jack Sparrow. He belonged to a group called the...
Lumity.
Not anymore.
Oh, okay.
You've got something of ours.
What that?
Don't know what this is, do you?
No!
This is
Luis Noceda and Amadeep Blight, all by their ship name, Lumity.
When The Owl House first premiered, all of us were super stoked that Disney Channel would finally feature a show with LGBTQ+ characters in its main cast, and a same-sex relationship at the forefront.
I hardly believe in
LGBTQ.
Well! Well!
That's exactly what I thought when we were first told the tale.
But then... One winter's night.
What does that have to do with
the story?
We get there when we get there!
One winter's night, an old beggar woman came to the
Black Pearl
and offered
him Lumity.
Repulsed by
LGBTQ+ characters,
turned the old woman into a hideous beast. And, but then, she transformed him.
All of us.
We are cursed.
Man. Oh my goodness!
There is one way we can end our curse.
We shall.
Yo!
Holy Grail,
which grants the wishes of the beholder.
Three.
Well, apparently it does nothing.
Because it only works after a
Lumity
sacrifice.
That's why I was wondering if I could buy him.
Ah, how much you got in your pocket?
A wadded up five and a slim fit condom.
Yeah, that's plenty. Done.
Now who's gonna stop me? What?
A shilling to tie up your boat at the dock.
All right, ogre, I'll make you a deal.
Kiss me!
And we forget the name.
Hell no!
Well, well. Jack Sparrow, isn't it?
Captain Jack Sparrow, if you please, sir.
Jack Sparrow.
Captain Jack Sparrow.
Jack Sparrow.
Captain Jack Sparrow.
Jack Sparrow.
Captain Jack Sparrow.
Jack Sparrow. Captain Jack Sparrow. Jack Sparrow. Captain Jack Sparrow. Jack Sparrow. Captain Jack Sparrow. Jack Sparrow.
Bye bye! Don't fucking run away from me!
Imprison him below. Let him drown in his misery.
Well, this sucks.
No! No! Listen, pal.
I think I know someone who can help.
Hello.
Orlando Bloom.
Everyone's turning on me.
Help me quickly.
You're my only hope.
Say yes!
I'll do anything for your approval!
It's about time you got here!
On second thought, maybe I won't untie you.
Do it.
That's what I thought.
Backing up!
Excuse me!
My car!
That's got to be the best
idiot
I've ever seen.
So it would seem.
Maybe it's just because you suck balls.
He's the greatest pirate we've ever seen.
Now what?
Make way, boy!
Don't do it again. Everybody's on my way, and I'm loving every step I take. With the sun beating down, it's
I'm on my way.
I'm playing that music!
Who's ever breathing a smash on it?
There's no better to wake a man when he's sleeping. It's bad luck.
See, now that's some bullshit.
Welcome to
Tartuga!
I am the one and only
Davy Jones.
Some of you might recognize this dashing clown face from my
Dipper Pines and Pacifica Northwest.
DeviantArt.
But as everyone's warming up, I got a funny one for y'all. Did any of you hear about the bat shittery that happened at
poor unfortunate
Captain Jack Sparrow?
You've been captain of the Limity. Black Pile.
But 4 dozen
years.
Technically, I was only captain.
10 years.
Then I was viciously mutinied upon.
Then you were a poor captain, but a poor captain nonetheless.
Nobody loved me when I was nobody!
I did!
Then where were you when I needed you?
Over the line, dude. Way over the line.
So you found a place where the grass is greener.
Yes.
And you jump the fence to the other side.
Yes.
Is it good? Are they giving you a world I could never provide?
Yeah, boy!
Well, I hope you're proud of your big decision.
Fresh.
Yeah, I hope it's all that you want and more. Now you're free from the agonizing life you were living.
Okay, cramp, I gotta go. Screw you, though.
Keep a sharp eye.
What the fuck?
What's the nature of this venture you're in?
I'm going after the Black Pearl.
What?
I know where it's going to be. And I'm gonna take you.
Jack.
It's retarded.
That's why I know what Barbossa is up to. All I need is a crew.
I think I feel a change in the wind, says I.
Did you fart?
No.
In order to speed things along, we have decided to skip over most of the boring traveling scenes up to the point where it's necessary to the plot. If you have a problem with that, well,
go f*** yourself!
Aww.
Really nice day, really nice day, really nice day.
I'm having
free your minions from the darkest crotch of hell!
I object!
Shrek?
No, it's the pizza man.
And what is it now? You got the wrong
ship.
You know whose blood we need.
I know whose blood you need.
Behold!
What is that?
Darn, go.
What the fuck is that?
A Starco ruined the forces of evil? It...
You what?
Oh, my dear.
What are we going to do?
Sacrifice.
A Starco.
Oh, okay.
Wow, 3 wishes. Isn't that great?
There can only be 2.
Who's this right now?
It's a
rule.
Winkers? wish for everything to be back how it was.
Ow!
Wait.
My powers are slowly returning.
Yes. Yes. Yes! Come to Papa!
Well, thank you, Jack.
You're welcome.
Not you. We named the monkey Jack.
Okay.
Now you duck. I get a wish too.
I wish.
Acclaim! Limity.
Captain Sparrow. The Black Pearl is yours.
Who are you?
What?
Monkey.